Hi guys, my name's Brittany, and this is Daniel, Juan, and Joaquin, and our project is water pollution. Okay, some of the water laws and rights are the environmental protection laws that we have for businesses, which is the Clean Air Act, Clean Water Act, and the Oil Pollution Prevention Act. So this protects our environment and our state from pollution. Sometimes it doesn't work though because they're not really followed or paid attention to, but those are some of the laws and rights.
Social issues and water pollution. Over 1.2 trillion gallons of untreated sewage, groundwater, and industrial waste are discharged into U.S. waters annually. And natural events like volcanoes can also lead to water pollution. Rio's bid for the Summer Games featured an official commitment to cleaner waters, but with less than 6 months to go, trash and contamination continue to lurk. There's also toxic runoff, which has many health effects.
Thank you.
contaminated waters increase risk of disease to people who come contact with it. And it's been a big issue in China, but I just read an article about that a lot of, they have a issue with finding clean water, and the water that they're having to use is the groundwater. And it's become a problem because a lot of chemicals get tossed into the ground and we come in contact with it when digging for fresh water. So a lot of people are getting sick, and it's a huge issue in India. If you guys ever have a chance, just look up water pollution in India. It's really disgusting. So yeah. In the US, there are thought to be over 20,000 known abandoned and uncontrolled hazard waste sites, and these sites contaminate the groundwater that there's leaking.
Water business is all one issue research. We're a business hires volunteers to clean up beaches, lakes, and into small bodies of water. Water pollution has become a huge problem in today's world. Everyone needs to be aware of that and help in some way, and that's why we have a cleanup crew will be a part of it.
Okay, so this is some of our marketing collateral and our posters that we made. So our business is the Cleanup Crew. Our slogan is Be the Solution to Water Pollution. And so basically we have a volunteer service where our business comes to different other businesses and schools and beaches. And we're a storm response team, a beach cleanup crew. And there's like little program where high school students can go to aquariums and assist.